Okay, so say you're not entirely sure of what features have been configured on the D5 Evo controller and you just want to start afresh, you can easily revert back to factory default. Simply enter the main menu by pressing and holding the center button for 2 seconds. You're now looking for the general settings menu, which you can access by pressing the up arrow until you find general settings. Enter this menu by pressing the center button. You're now looking for the reset options sub-menu. Press the up arrow until you find reset options. Then to enter this sub-menu, you press the center button. Factory defaults is your first option there. You want to revert to factory default, so you press the center button. By default, it would say no, but you want it to say yes, so you just toggle it using the up arrow. Confirm by saying by pressing the center button. It'll confirm this action by saying success, reset factory settings. To exit, you simply press the round button 3 times. 1, 2, 3, and you're out.